here. Let us see this question. Mod x minus 1 minus 2, mod x plus 2, mod x plus 1 is equal to k. Find the graph of this function. Let us take x is equal to 1, I substitute. X is equal to 1 if I substitute. I get as 1 minus 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 1. What is the value of this? 0. This is a 0. X minus 1, 0 is 1. X 0 is 0. 2x plus 1, 0 is minus 1 by 2. 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. This means 2x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 by 2. And you have to find the value of this. So x is equal to 1 if I substitute. Therefore, the y value will become how much? How much y value will become? So y is equal to 0 this is. And plus 2 this is. And this is here 2 plus 1, 3. So answer is 5. Let us take x is equal to 0. Let us take x is equal to 0. Y is equal to mod 0 minus 1 minus 2 into 0 plus mod 2 into 0 plus 1. It means I am getting this value is modulus of minus 1 is plus 1. And this becomes 0. And this is 0 plus 1 is 1. So totally this value is 2. So let us take x is equal to minus half and keep in this. Y is equal to, this will become half minus 1. 2 into minus half. Okay, plus modulus of 2 into minus half plus 1. Okay, this is what you have after substituting minus 1. So y value I am getting this value is minus 3 by 2 this is. Modulus of minus 3 by 2. And this is minus. So 2 into this will be getting positive 1 by 2. And 2 gets cancelled. Minus 1 plus 1 is 0. So this value is 0. Modulus of 0. Hope you understand this small calculations, you know it. So y is equal to 3 by 2. This 2 and 2 cancel. Minus 1. So 3 by 2 minus 1 is how much? That is if you do here, LCM 2 ones are 2, 3 minus 2, half it will become. So for minus half, you are getting plus half. Let us draw the graph of this function. So take the x-axis and y-axis. Okay. And keep the points here. When x is 1, y is 5. So let us take here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. And this is minus 1, minus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and here going on 7, 8 like this. So for 1 I am getting how much? 5. For 1 I am getting 5. Okay, for 0 I am getting 2. For 0 I am getting 2. Okay, for minus half I am getting plus half. For minus half, getting plus half. So minus half I am getting plus half. Right? For minus half. This is minus half. 0 and minus 1 between is minus half. And this will be getting plus half. So here this is the point. Hope you understand what I done. So let us take one more point here on this side. So you will get one more point. What is right? So let us take minus 1 and keep in this function to get the graph. See here, if I join these points, I am getting like this shape. But it is not completed, right? It is not complete. So it is incomplete. So what I do here, let us take and substitute. This value is, let us substitute another value of minus 1. So minus 1 if I substitute, minus 1 and plus 1. See, x is equal to minus 1, I am substituting. So I get y value will be minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 into minus 1 plus 2 into minus 1 plus 1. Hope you understand? This I kept. So what I am getting the value here, this will be minus 2 modulus. Minus 2 into this is plus 1. Modulus of minus 1 is plus 1. And plus this will be minus 2 plus 1. So y is equal to plus 2 minus 2 plus here minus 1 modulus value is plus 1. Minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1, modulus of minus 1 is plus 1. So this is cancelled out and y is equal to 1 I am getting. So minus 1 I am getting plus 1. So it is went up. Okay, let us see like this. You can see how it is getting the graph, and that is important. So let us see at minus 2 also, and if it is getting in this way, it's okay. Otherwise, we have to do more. See, if I am keeping x is equal to 1 in this, 1 minus 1, I am getting 0. If I am keeping 1 in this, that is 1, modulus of 1 is 1, 2 I am getting. And here, if I am keeping 1 here, 2 plus 1, 3 I am getting. So the answer is 0 modulus is 0, 2 into 1 modulus is 1, 2 ones are 2, and this value is 3. So answer is 1 I am getting. For 1 I am getting 1. So the graph is consistent like this. And you can go for 2, that will get more value. And if you go for 3, you will get more value, it goes like this. And for you take minus 2 and it will go like this. And means the function is getting in W shape. What I want to say is, I checked for 1, for 1 I am getting plus 1. I checked for 0 I am getting 2. I checked for minus half, for that I am getting plus half. So this, for 3 zeros you got V shape, okay, reverse V shape. After that, if I take any point, that will go more than this. Means it will go that side. If I take any number and it goes like this. So now tell me where it is getting K. Now, what is the question? Find K in R. Find K to get the four solutions. Suppose if I am drawing a line like this here. If I am drawing a line like this here, at y is equal to minus half. So you will get one solution. Because it is touching at one point. If I want to get, now if I keep here at 2, 2 at 1, 2 if I keep here, and here I will get how many? Here y is equal to minus 2, if I keep plus 2. For plus 2, I will get how many solutions here? 1, 2, 3, because this line cutting at 3 points. If I take more than this, this will be cutting how many points? 2 points, 2 solutions. Means greater than 2, it will be greater than 2, 2 solutions. And at 2, 3 solutions. At half, minus half, 1 solution. At minus half, 1 solution. So 4 solutions where I am getting, here onwards I will get 4 solutions. It will touch. Here I will get 4 solutions. Means I am getting y value greater than half and less than 2 in this between greater than half and less than 2 in this between I will get 4 solutions. This is the answer. Okay, thank you so much.